This is called Storyteller. Where is the door to the story? Is the door left open? When he sat by our beds, the days rushed past like water. Driftwood, bricks, heavy cargoes disappearing downstream. No matter, no matter. Even the trees outside our screens tipped their cooling leaves to listen. We swam so easily to the stone village, women in thick dresses, men with smoky breath. We sat around the fire, pitching in our own twigs. The world curled around us, sizzled and popped. We dropped our troubles into the lap of the storyteller, and they turned into someone else's. And I'd just like to close by saying thank you so much.